have to work on ourselves to build a self-awareness. Kasi kung wala tayong self-awareness, how could we see on the mistakes sa mga ginagawa natin everyday? Ito ang way how to evaluate ourselves. Kasi kung wala tayong awareness everyday, naliligaw tayo ng landas. Minsan yung ginagawa natin, hindi na naaayon sa goals natin, sa gusto natin. Alam nyo guys, madali gumawa ng mistake. Napakadali, pero mahirap gawin kung ano yung gusto natin gawin, kung ano yung gusto natin na mangyari sa ating buhay. Self-awareness, it drives us to build motivation, to build self-discipline, and self-improvement.